We start out in Ballinger. Sonora looking for its first sister title since 2017. First quarter, Carter Arrett takes the snap, looks downfield, and launches it to Blake Cullum. He comes down with it for the first touchdown of the game. Bearcats up 7-0. Still in the first, Sonora answers back. It's Hunter O'Bannon for the touchdown, just muscling it in. Makes it 7-6, Sonora still down. But they would get on the board again in the second. Here, Sean Mungiu takes the carry in, but they still trail 14-13. Now with seconds left in the first half, Arrett rushes it in. Things not looking good for the Broncos, 21-14 at half, but Sonora would come back and get the win, 28-21. Could the Broncos get the district title? Well, they would have to rely on the rest of the district.